Team leader, organizing committee, Mr. Elango, country director of World Bank, Professor Taur Rahman, valued guests, ladies and gentlemen, assalamu alaikum. I am indeed delighted to be invited by the Chartered Accountants of Women's Committee of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of Pakistan to speak at the Leadership Summit on Scaling the Fourth Industrial Revolution. I am very pleased to see that ICAP is taking such concrete and commendable steps for gender diversification in the chartered accountant profession. ICAP is a pioneer in the field of professional education in Pakistan. ICAP members have made a mark for themselves all over the world and can proudly boast of their achievements. The government of Sindh is also a strong advocate of supporting women in every field, because they have a pivotal role in the progress and development of Pakistan. The Government of Sindh Department for Women Development has devised an active provincial policy for women development and also supports women in the field of business. The Government of Sindh is also working to achieve commitments agreed upon with international organizations such as the International Labour Convention, the Beijing Declaration, and the Convention for Elimination of All Forms of Discrimination Against Women, to remove all obstacles women face when they want to move forward in their careers, education, as well as other goals. The theme of the conference of the summit today is very appropriate, as we can all see that the Fourth Industrial Revolution is already making a great impact all over the world. Just yesterday I was sitting down with a friend and we were recalling, we started talking about cricket, we started